Sonora, one of the largest states in all of Mexico. 70,000 square miles of farmland, coastline, and ranches. And its capital, the city of Hermosillo, a sprawling and peaceful economic hub set right in the middle of this enormous state. I'm exploring the best of what this city has to offer. At Doña Guille's street food stand, these giant burros are the stuff of legend. She has like the most iconic Sonora fillings in a burrito. Phenomenal, que rico. Then, the always charming owner of one of Hermosillo's best restaurants shares some of his favorite recipes.
Whoa, this chubbiness looks too irresistible. Some things just don't change.
I'm visiting La Ruina, an outdoor event space and food truck park, to get a taste for what Hermosillo's next generation has in the works.
It's like takis with bacon.
And finally, no good day in Hermosillo is complete without this, the famous Sonoran hot dog.
All over Mexico, you find hot dog stands, but here they become really crazy.